Welcome to the Random Emporium. It's Thursday, and I normally do this on a Tuesday, but here's our weekly update. Moria's booth. This is her last month. She's leaving us. So everything in the booth is marked half price. Vivian's cabinet. This is Lucy's cabinet. And this is Sherry. And Chris. This is Leanne and Jesse. And this is Wendy. Vivian's other booth. David. A little more David. Shelley. This is Sheila. Winnie has our resident cricket, apparently. Pam. And Sarah. Kathy. She just brought in these two bar stools. And I should tell you, our vendors are in about once a week. Adding stuff, refreshing it, keeping it nice. Brenda and Sharon, that's a lamp. Debbie. This is Danelle and Melva. This is Rex and Lynn. Joanne. and our vintage garden. Kelly. Joanne's other booth. The pink poodle. Cheryl, considered to be our resident plant lady. Yes, they are real plants. Teresa, just marked down that tea cart. Somebody's gonna get a deal. This is Lisa and Kathy. This is Julia. This is Dwayne. They just informed me this curio cabinet is available in a couple weeks. They'll put the doors back on it. He does some custom acrylic work. That turned out pretty. Rex and Lynn, the other booth. Lisa B. This would be the front side for Kristen and Corey. This would be Brenda and Sharon, their second booth. More of Brenda and Sharon, the outside of that booth. Comes around here to the back. This is Shannon. And Isaac. And this is our newest Kelly. We have two right now. This is Catherine. and Lisa G. We're up to three Lisas now. This is Nathan. So that's it for today, June 26th, Thursday. And if you follow these, you'll notice things change a lot in a week. If you get a chance, come visit us. We're 1 mile north of Pop's Chicken, right here in Lindale, Texas. And hopefully we can help you find what you're looking for, even if you don't know what that is. Thanks.